Hello guys, so do you know you can clear Spotify cache? So just open Spotify, go to your home account, homepage, click on settings and go to storage. And here you can delete Spotify cache. Basically you can clear Spotify cache and your music downloads won't be deleted. And as you can see, I just deleted and now my cache is 0 kilobytes. So it can be pretty useful if you are using a lot of Spotify and you have a